My name's Nathan, Nathan Ledyard, and from San Diego. And I've been doing art for about 4 or 5 years, and carve and paint waves. First started doing art as just as a hobby in my spare time, and then I had a bunch of friends a few years ago. They were getting married, and I thought that I could save some money on wedding gifts by doing paintings. After that, people just kind of started asking for them, and I started doing a few more here and there, and that just kind of jump-started my hobby. And after a few years of doing that, I kind of got the feeling that it's what I wanted to do full-time. When I finally felt like I could make the jump, I went for it. Before doing art, and while it was a hobby, I was an attorney. I've been practicing for about 4 years when I started doing art, and then I was doing both for about 2 years, and then finally decided to quit the law gig and go for the art full-time. Each piece is different, it has its own story, and that's usually my starting point for inspiration. Go and look through a lot of pieces of wood and see what the wood grain is doing, what the patterns are doing, and you know, it's like looking at clouds or something. Sometimes you kind of see images in the wood. You know, the wood always keeps me inspired, but if you look at my art, it's no secret that I paint a lot of waves, so the ocean and surfing is really my main source of inspiration, and at this point I just want to keep creating and getting better, and you know, always reaching new people is always the best thing to do, is take it day by day and just put your head down and work, and then usually everything always works out.